keep my hands to myself. I mean, I could, but why would I want to? Hands to myself. So today I'm doing a very exciting video, but before I explain what video we're doing, I'm just going to address the situation that I'm wearing super bright pink lips, and no, I'm not doing it because I want to be festive. I'm doing it because it's distracting from this massive acne miss face demon on my face. So anyways, today this video is going to be a Valentine's Day room decor video. I show you guys how to make three different things for in your room just to spice it up for the Valentine's Day season. I actually did a couple of Valentine's Day videos last year, so I'll link those in the description box. I feel like I make a lot of Valentine's Day videos, so if you watch this video and you haven't had your fill of Valentine's Day, go ahead and check the description box because I will link all of my other Valentine's Day videos down there because you guys should check them out. Shameless self-promo. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up and comment down below what your favorite thing about Valentine's Day is. So let's get into the video, you guys. Okay, bye. Yeah, I stay stubborn, cause I can't admit that you got all the strings and know just how to tug them. This DIY is honestly super easy. I just took this candle that's more Christmassy themed and I just covered it in these candy hearts, and I think it turned out really cute, and it looks really cute when the candle's lit. For this next DIY, I just got this wooden heart and this M at Michael's along with this paint, and I just decided to take paints that are like red and pink to symbolize Valentine's Day, and basically what I'm doing is taking this foam brush and just kind of stippling colors all over and kind of like putting them together, kind of, I don't know what you would call this, like they kind of like, I want to use the word like migrate into each other, but I know that's not the right word. After the paint had dried, I just glued on the M, and then you can use this as a display somewhere or hang it on your wall. Firstly, to make the pom-poms for this DIY, you're just going to want to take an embroidery hoop. And I just found this one at Michael's. It's really cheap, and I'm just going to be adding some yarn around it. And then once you've got quite a bit, you're just going to want to tie a knot around it and then do that like three times so that you have a really big like clump of yarn. And then you're going to want to cut off one side, which is kind of difficult. Like you need really sharp scissors. And then once you cut both sides, you'll have a cute little pom-pom. Now to make the pillowcase, I'm just going to be using this burlap because I just thought it looked good in my room, but you're just going to cut it out to fit the pillow, and just, you can either like just glue it onto the pillow, but my mom wanted to keep the pillow, so I just decided to glue on buttons and add an elastic so I could take the pillow out of this pillowcase if I needed to. And then I'm just gluing the pom-poms to each corner. Let's get on it, don't you leave me broken-hearted tonight. Oh.